Now, over the last 20 years, bands from NSYNC to Take That have been called the new kids on the block. But not anymore. Now they're the old new kids on the block. Because I've been joined by the new kids on the block. It's the new kids on the block. How are you guys?
Hey!
How are you all doing? Each one of you.
Lovely.
It works out that when you had your first UK number one in November 1989, 9 months after that, I was born.
Hey. Yeah. Nice.
The music.
And so I've spoken to my mum and dad about it, and they said that it was the magic of your song that helped me get conceived. So I'd just like to thank you all.
Oh, man. Oh, wow. Yeah. Wow.
It's your.
Does that make us like uncles?
Yeah, we uncles.
You're our love child.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Congratulations.
You've got to get a title for that.
Yeah,
lords or sirs or something?
Sir.
Uncles?
Sir, new Duke, kids on the block of little Chris's show.
There you go.
Now, seriously, you were massively successful before you broke up. Why break up?
Nothing at that magnitude can go on.
You didn't feel like you could top yourself.
For 15 years, so it was good that we took time off and time away from that big, huge success for it to kind of build and swell up again and to create a little demand.
I've seen your new video and you've got loads of hot girls in it. Should we have a look at the clip?
Yes.
Yeah.
Yep. You're back together after 14 years. Did you know what everyone was doing? And
Not all. And this lad here didn't speak for probably 14 years.
Yeah, I can see a bit.
You can see the tension.
Yeah, he's
a bit. I've actually become quite good buddies since the reunion. Come on now, loosen up.
I'm loose.
Just to say thank you so much for giving me my life. I just wanted to give you this. It's a picture of me when I won the long jump at Crystal Palace.
Wow.
Well, I must have been about 12, 13. I wanted to give you another present. I was 4 years old here, and this was my first day at school. You see how small I was?
Wow.
Oh, yeah. My goodness.
Just thank you. Just thanks again for giving me my life.
Wow.
Seriously. Well, you've had a lot of massive bands and solo artists play on this next, on your new album, like Akon, Timbaland, Neo, and the Pussycat Dolls. What happened? Did you lose my number? Seriously?
I think we're going to do a remix for our next single, and we were going to ask you if you'd like to participate on.
I just want to give you another picture, Danny.
What?
Wanted to give you this. This is a picture of me when I was in Lanzarote on holiday, and I would never have been able to go on a holiday like that if it wasn't for you. So wow.
This one's a little suspect, Chris.
Yeah.
You look a little devious there.
Yeah.
Well, this one, I was like 8 months old there.
You're a cute baby, man.
I was fat. I was really fat.
You're fat. You had big cheeks.
Now, seriously, you were responsible for a 90s boy band phenomenon. And without you, we wouldn't have the Backstreet Boys, NSYNC, Take That, Boyzone, Westlife Blue, etc., etc. Do you feel proud or a little bit guilty?
we're not responsible for those guys. You know, it's.
I think you are.
Nah, you seem like we should feel guilty then.
Well.
Yeah.
Thank you, New Kids on the Block.
Hey.
Put it there. Thank you for my life. Thank you for everything.
Hey.
Now, please don't judge my country by this next bit.
Okay.
This is the People versus Little Chris.